It's a rainy day in Cedar Rapids. Apparently there was another house fire last night. Another flood house got burnt to the ground over on Ellis and I Avenue. Okay, so I'm going to show you the house that was burnt down. Close to the fire department. Here it is. Burnt down structure. Must have been one hot fire over here on Ellis and I, because it looks like the siding on the house next door pretty much melted off. Huh. Wow, it got so hot it melted that siding too. Must have been one hot fire.